Hello, I'm Dr. Kelly Moore, President and CEO of Immunize.org, and I'd like to introduce you to our website's resources related to state immunization requirements for childcare, school, and college entry. Vaccination requirements help ensure that childcare facilities and schools are safe and healthy learning environments for everyone. Immunize.org shares vaccine-specific requirement and exemption information in table format and on maps for use in presentations and handouts. We periodically update and verify the available information with state immunization program managers. You can find our information through the Official Resources tab at the top of any page. On the menu, look down past the links to CDC and FDA resources to select states, then select vaccine-specific requirements. On this table, you see vaccines that may be required. Click on the card to access links to information about a vaccine of interest. Let's pick hepatitis A. As this map illustrates, states in green have a requirement for childcare and school. Some states require it only for childcare or only for school, and some states have no requirement at all. For details, including the date of implementation of the requirement, scroll down past the map to the table. Important footnotes are at the bottom of the table. Click the back arrow to go back to the vaccine list. Going back to the state menu on the left, you may select the page for state vaccination exemptions. Here, in addition to the table and map of exemption information, which shows the variability in exemption policies from state to state, you will also find links to immunize.org and partner resources related to exemptions and their consequences. Back on the left side menu, you will find state-specific pages for immunization programs and school requirement information through our state immunization websites page. Just click a state card and find links directly to the state's website. The last state item on the left side menu is additional state resources. This page contains valuable links to contact information you may need for state, territorial, and large local public health immunization program managers, perinatal hepatitis B program coordinators, rabies exposure consultants, and after-hours epidemiologists on call. It also provides links under other resources that will take you to CDC information about school immunization, including coverage and exemption rates, as well as partner information about state immunization requirements. To ensure you don't miss updates to state immunization requirements and other resources, join the 54,000 subscribers to our free weekly email newsletter, IZ Express. Simply go to immunize.org, scroll down the page to the subscribe box, enter your email address, and respond to the confirmation email.